here. We gotta catch her.
Here he is! Fight this asshole!
Stuff here. I gotta find her. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not... It's fine. Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
A ladder. Come on.
Right.
Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me? You see this? Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hey, pal. Hurry up, come on. Go on.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Aw, where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on. Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.